Hi, I'm Pablo.
My name's Tyrone.
I'm Uniqua.
I'm Tasha.
And my name's Austin.
And we're
your backyard friends, the Backyard Against. Together in the backyard again.
In the place where we belong.
Oh, we'll probably sing a song.
And we'll maybe dance along.
We've got the whole
made this one.
Yeah. You said you were alright. Okay. I can take you there. Yeah. That's all you gotta do is say that one time. Okay. Yeah.
Welcome to Your Money Rider News
with Deja
and Nyla.
You see us. Okay, so first we have our senior all-night party. It will be June 5th, and the cost is $80. You do have to purchase your tickets by March 31st if you do want to receive a free senior gift.
And then our counseling department is having presentations for the freshmen. So this Friday, there's going to be one for stress, and then next Friday is the last one on the 12th, which is going to be for your goals.
Okay, and now we have pictures for yearbook. So if you play an instrument outside of bands, please send your info and your photos to Hannah Dean. If you're a senior and you would like your car to be featured on the cars page, please send your picture and infos to Mark Grayson. If you're a senior and you have a college acceptance, please send pictures and info to Ishra Parvez. And if you're a sophomore and you have pictures of you and your sophomore friends, please send pictures to Amy Shabo.
And then seniors, so you're going to want to pick a letter from A to Z, and you want that letter to describe your senior year, and that picture is going to be sent to Ayla Bratt. And then any sophomores and juniors, if you have pictures of you and your friends, you send that to Amy Shabo, and Mark Murad. And then any staff members, if you have old pictures from yourself from like back in the day, you can send that to D'Angelo Williams.
That's all for your Money Rider News. See you guys next time.
Hey guys, it's Diamond here with your weather. Today will be a 40% chance of snow with a high of 18 and a low of 9. Tomorrow will be cloudy with a high of 18 and a low of 1. Stay warm.
Since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.